Hey there, so again, I'm back. So this will be the part 27 or episode 27. And we will go with this another prince right away. So the main enemy classes here are witches, sellswords, and wyvern knights. This is a level 14. Another prince.
Onward, men. We surround what remains of Drakenhold's meager forces and finish the... We'll crush these rats in their own nest.
Prince Gilbert, there you are.
Ah, Leia. I was merely reminiscing for a moment. It feels scarcely appropriate to say, given the situation we find ourselves in. But I find it difficult to believe we prepare to fight arm in arm with the Cornian royal family.
I understand the emotion, Your Highness. After all, our kingdoms were locked in fierce rivalry for what seemed like centuries.
When Cornia fell to Galerius, my father hailed it as a precursor to our long-awaited ascendant. And the only reason he granted Virginia asylum was so that he could marry her off to my brother Ludwig. All part of some grand scheme to annex Cornia after he'd thwarted Zenoira. But we both know how the war effort went. My father lost his life. Ascendance indeed.
Your Highness, I...
What? Is that it? Things were just getting good.
Behind me. Identify yourself.
Name's Amalia. You wanna try me, girl? Cause I've been itching for a fight all day long. Dude.
Can you stand, Leia?
I'm not finished yet.
Amalia, was it? State your purpose here.
Easy. I'm not gonna
She's big.
I heard there's a Coliseum here. Fancy old place where all the strongest warriors can test themselves. Was hoping you'd open it back.
I can do that. Under one condition. A legion of Zenoiran soldiers descends on this city as we... Should you join the battle to defend it, and should we emerge with our lives, I would be more than glad to reopen the Coliseum.
Deal. Just know, I'm gonna hold you to it.
Amalia.
Allow me.
Let's try and defeat Anton
to the skies.
Right away.
I can do this. Nowhere is too far. Understood.
Your will shall be done.
My atonement beckons.
Allow me. By your word.
By a knight's honor. Begin the march. As you requested.
On it. Gotcha.
Whatever you need.
I'm here.
All for the sake of my healing.
What shall I do? Your will shall be done.
Hmm.
dragon god smiles upon me.
I stand ready. At once. You're nothing.
Out they crawl from their... I'll stamp them down.
Better run if you want to live.
So that's it.
Truly a stunning victory, my fellow prince. And it could never have been possible without your timely aid. Tales of your liberation army shall echo through a freed Fevrith for generations to come. I'm certain of it.
A word, Gilbert. I plan to leave Drakenhold and accompany Elaine on his quest to crush Zenoira.
I have no objection, though I imagine he may. You seem all too likely to give our fine prince here an unceasing mig-
Nonsense! I soothe his worries, not inflict- Ah, I see. You're just nervous you'll get lonely in my absence. Go on, you can-
As for you, Leia, I'd like you to lend your sword to their cause.
Are you certain?
How else would I be sure Virginia is behaving?
I'll allow it.
And you, Gilbert?
I shall move to bolster our ranks and sharpen our blades for the impending siege of Castle Soldrag. We dealt Zenoira a heavy blow this day. Yet, it was merely one cobble on the much larger path toward Drakenhold's revival. The greatest battle lies still ahead. And we have
Then we'll meet again ere our siege of Soldraga.
Indeed. In the meantime, I shall await you at Fort Shusa, to the southwest of the castle.
Sorry to butt in, little prince. I think you're forgetting-
Ah, yes. The reopening of the Coliseum.
Forgive me the query, Lady Amalia. But you carry this- Do you not intend to put that to use for the sake of this nation?
Not really.
Perhaps a better question is...
Well, it's kind of embarrassing to actually say it, but thinking about the fighters it'll bring, about the battles and the bloodshed and the brutality, it sets my mind racing.
You seek a test of strength, then?
Yeah, that's not it. Well, you do.
I've no intention of going back on my word.
Good kid. And hey, if you want me that bad, beat me in a fight.
Okay, let's try this Coliseum.
We're ready to depart whenever you give the word, Your Highness.
Good. But I've been wondering, have either of you seen Berengaria?
I'll find her.
Our hopes of slaying the prince have been well and truly full. And the blame lies squarely on your neck, Berengaria.
This neck is yours to throttle no longer. But not as sweet as your dying breath will be.
Ren!
Travis, what are you-
What impeccable time. Enough of this little performance. Cut the boy down.
Is he telling the truth?
I'd never. Not anymore.
You've left yourself wide open, fool.
Travis!
No!
Such a simple woman you are. The that you'd see, you're nothing. No threat to anyone. If you won't obey my choice, force will have to survive.
Run!
So Berengaria will have no war in our army. So we need someone for replacement. Who could that be? Bruno?
The many benefits of old age.
You won't find finer weapons in all of Drakenhold. Much obliged. Much obliged. Much obliged. Much obliged.
Got a keen eye on ya. My wares won't disappoint. You got it. Your court.
As you command.
A little closer to my former strength. One of the many benefits of old age. A little closer to my former strength. One of the many benefits of old age. A A little closer to my former strength. Is yours.
So let's try Coliseum before we end this video. What are the prizes?
Nothing but the best here, champ.
Mm-hmm. Carnelian blade. I like this. Bafar pendant. Ruby pendant. These are good. But they're very.
You ever need a...
Let's have offline battle. Yeah. So we'll have battle.
I'm here to help. The wind is ours. My magic is yours. It's time. Give it your all. Go on, then.
Sure you can afford to be wasting time here?
It's no waste. You said you would join our contingent once I defeat you.
Confident little guy. Fight your way up the rank. I want to see just how far the...
I'm here to help. My magic is yours.
Steal your resolve.
Again, until we are defeated.
My magic is yours.
So we don't need to defeat them totally, we just need to defeat them by HP percentage.
My magic is yours. It's time! We fight together. Go on then. Magic is yours. I'm here to... Now! Go on, then. It's time! My staff's at the ready. My magic... I'm ready!
Wait, what?
My magic is... Onward! I'm here to help. My staff's at the ready. Go on, then. I'm ready!
Let's see. Neil. Mabut natin.
Wait.
No stopping us.
This Coliseum.
My magic is yours. Watch and learn. Yeah. I can help. Now. I'm here to help. My magic is yours. I'm ready. Ice.
Maybe this is our limit.
Yeah.
You won't find finer weapons in all of Drakenhold.
Let's try this one time.
To the skies! Nowhere is too far. Sir. I'm here. Service. Nowhere is too far. I'm in their firing range.
I shall never yield. I mustn't grow complacent. Onward, for Prince Ludwig. Whatever you need, begin the march. Death summons you. Don't resent me for this. By a knight's honor, we mobilize a key position.
Be cut down.
One of the many benefits of old age.
It seems you've misjudged me. I stand ready. Sir.
Whatever you need. Begin the march.
No mercy. Victory is ours. Nowhere is too far. I stand ready. At your service. Understood. You're nothing. Dead and buried. Nowhere is too far. At once. Face me and be cut down.
I have to catch my breath.
At your service.
By a knight's honor. For Drakenhold. Mustn't stop here. Whatever you need. We mobilize at once. I shall never yield.
I think I've gotten a little better at this.
I stand ready, sir. You're nothing. Victory is ours. Face me and be cut down. Dead and buried.
Thank you.
got nothing but the best. You ever need...
Let's try someone else.
Pretty good, huh? I'm gone. You can pay me later.
If I may.
They won't know what hit.
Didn't work. How about this one? We won!
Magic.
here to help. Now, you can do it. I'm ready. My staff's at the ready. Just a little magic. It's time. My training's paid off. My magic is yours. The wind is ours. Focus your mind. Give it your all. You can do it.
That's our limit. So thank you for watching. I'll try this auxiliary battles behind camera or behind streaming. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you on the next episode.